Melba Moore. Some of those dancers in the audience that night.